There are a number of resources now that individuals with learning disabilities have available to them to help support their learning. So there's some groups that do auditory books. So you can imagine a couple different ways of doing it. So there's approaches where the software reads the book to you. There's also efforts to have individuals read text and record it. For individuals with learning disabilities, the software tools are helpful in that you can often adjust the rate that the tools read to you. So if you're an individual that can have it read more quickly to you, you can adjust it up so that it can work through more text that way. And in the case of writing, there's also systems that are developed that will facilitate your ability to generate sentences, to generate paragraphs, and to generate larger pieces of text for classrooms. Because production is oftentimes a real challenge for those individuals. And there's ways and ways to kind of structure information and ways that these systems are set up to facilitate this sort of generative process in writing to help children and to help adolescents and adults be able to write more productively.